found some help.
I blame you for that.
Why? I didn't do anything.
You blew something up.
No, I didn't do shit.
I literally wasn't
even firing at the time. I was grabbing loot.
Huh.
I think it was the little guys. They have a grenade. Like when they're about to die, they take out a grenade. They run at you. Shit, there's a health right there too.
Check me out. Oh, come on, get down.
Don't slip in your blood getting up. Come on.
So I have no idea where the hell we're going.
We're going back down.
I think we're going like back into the base. I think we're basically re-clearing the base. Oh wait, no, this is the right way. This is the right way, isn't it?
Found the claptrap and he has loot.
Does he? What does he have?
Machine gun.
Hold on. I might take that.
Now this is loot.
There we go. Kind of. Hold on. I'm going to get rid of one something else and take that myself. Or not, or just take it too. I was going to take it to sell it, but if we're going to share money anyway, it doesn't really matter. I was just going to take it to sell it.
I will sell it.
Alright, we are definitely going back, like, in circles.
Yeah,
so
now we're going in circles.
Place is a maze. Wait.
It's amazing! That's this way, I think.
I'm just so lost.
Just follow me. I think I know where I'm going. Yep, here we are. All shit. Where is this? There we go. Now I still have a skill point.
Okay, out of money again.
Okay, we're going out. Guess we just have to run back. Kinda lame, but whatever.
Also, it looks like there might be enemies here.
Oh god, really? Did everything respawn? Jesus Christ.
This is amazing.
Right up there now. Ah!
I found some help.
Well, shit, look at that.
Rifle.
No, it looks like a SMG taking it. Really? Don't say. Magical bird. Even like glitters. It is an absolute magical bird. Might want to step back.
Oh,
never mind. Yeah, like that.
I'm like almost out of ammo.
Guy up there? There's
yeah,
a guy up there.
There is. There's also a bird up there.
Oh, he's up there now.
Bird's coming.
Okay. Wow. There's loot there too. Sniper rifle.
I've never seen anything like
it. Good range on this. Good range.
Weapon is very effective against flesh.
Nice. I'm getting all kinds of headshots. No, I'm not really that scared. I'm just kind of running low on ammo. Double headshot.
This is amazing.
No, I'm full. Oh, there we go. Never mind, I'm not full. What did I just take?
Some sort of bombs.
Shitty shield. Who's firing at me? You. Another headshot from downtown. town. Have fun over there?
I'm like completely out of it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna collect all this stuff. Oh, and there's a whole crap load of skags. Wonderful. And an alpha skag down there, too.
Alpha skag?
Wanna just run for it? Let's just run for it to the right. Yeah, you go ahead. Oh! Okay. Yeah, we did it. Somehow. Using up all of our ammo, but, oh! My god, okay, well.
To collect more.
Yeah, we are essentially. I don't know. I don't know, Rill. I thought this game would be more fun with more people, but it seems like it's just. Everything's more of an ammo hog with more people.
Oh my god! So.
Encounter enough beasties out there, and you'll be happy you won't from the rest.
Okay. I have to sell stuff too. Let's see. This I will keep. This I will sell. This. Sell. This I will sell. This I will sell. Basically, I'm selling everything.
Okay.
Okay. Are you ready?
I is ready.
Let's commence to traveling.
Has commenced.
All right, buddy. So apparently we don't actually have to talk to this asshole.
We could take a car to wherever it is we're going.
Yeah, we'll probably do that. We could go back in and get all the journals. No, thank you. I think we'll I think we'll just continue on.
Let's see. Blue this time, not red.
We're going too slow.
We haven't even started yet. I actually know where we're going. Down here. I guess we're going here. They got ammo, which we don't need anymore.
Bought everything I could have.
Yeah. I guess that's it.
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge.
Angela, you're a fucking liar.
Do not underestimate him.
When the grizzly key is placed on the thumbprint scanner, the gate unlocks. Now you can enter Headstone Mine. It's time to take the fight to Sledge.
Did you know Shep Sanders in the Arid Badlands has another job for you?
I don't care about...
Piss off.
Yeah. Piss off, Claptrap. I want to go back to the friggin' Arid Badlands. F that noise. Be able to get another SDU to carry more ammo. This. Um Yay. This gun is actually pretty nice. Then again. Ah. Oh, it's because he's a badass. I'm gonna die. I died.
Didn't count as a kill for me.
I got you.
Don't make me have to do this again.
I got something for you.
Ow, that was not the best idea.
These guys are also level 8.
And that's all my ammo.
I'm not making enough to watch you fall into all me. Get
out. Jesus Christ. What else is there around here?
Aside from death?
Yeah. Nah, no one up there. He is. He left. He's like, ah, they can't res if they can't shoot me. Joke's on you, son of a bitch. I'm just res outside town.
Yep.
Who are you?
Me?
No, this asshole. Keeps on disappearing. Keeps on, like, running all around.
Yeah, he's, like, impossible.
A big-ass chest over here. I'll leave the sniper rifle for you. Getting like direct hits on him, and like he's barely taking any damage.
It's because he's level too high.
He is. He's way too high.